All right, Canelo Golovkin, man, is made. What do you think?
The first fight I had picked Golovkin. This one I'm going with Canelo, and I think he gave him a good fight the first time, and the second one's going to be easier for Canelo.
Yeah. You agree with that?
Tell us why.
Why?
No, I want him to tell us why.
Canelo still can keep improving, keep getting better. Yeah. I think the first fight, he was more cautious than he usually is for the reason that everybody talks about Golovkin's power, this and that. He got hit.
He overestimated him.
And he took it.
Maybe he
was a little bit more cautious. He'll be more confident going into the second fight. He took Golovkin's punch. That was the scary thing. Oh, shit, Golovkin's. Yeah. If Golovkin's going to knock out Canelo, this is the I picked Golovkin to knock out Canelo late rounds.
Yeah.
And he took the punch, and, you know, second fight, he's going to be even more confident going into it now.
A lot of people making a big deal out of him now wanting to face off, like, with Gennady. What does that really matter? Like,
I don't care, man. They're going to have to fight. It's the same shit. They still have to step in the ring and fight. I don't care.
Yeah.
Nothing happens at press conference anyway. It's the same shit every time. You know? They're not talking shit to each other. They're not. It's whatever. Even if they do a little bit of pushing, and that's it. They still have to fight. That's all that matters.
If Canelo wins, do you think the fans are going to give him the credit, or are they going to say, oh, Golovkin was old, or
you think they better, man? Yeah. I mean, I was one of the first people that was criticizing him for not fighting him and this and that, but he fought him. That's all we wanted to see. We just wanted to see Canelo and Golovkin fight. They fought. Now, it was a close fight. I thought Golovkin won the first fight, but it was close. And like I said, I think he's gonna beat him the second time. I mean, he should get his credit.
Did you see the video he posted yesterday? He was working the heavy bag. He has his knee bandage.
I did see that. I saw that right now while we're driving.
Yeah.
I didn't get to see a lot of the video. I just saw like a little thing. I didn't see his knee.
Did he look right? Did he look
like good? I said, dude, I just scrolled through it. I didn't really get to watch the video or anything.
No, I'm saying, like, do you think that knee's in a...
I don't know. I hope. If he's fighting in September, then that means his knees and everything's going to be fine. If he's going to fight in September, means he should be good to go. They're not going to clear him and have him, you know, risk losing, you know, over something that they could have waited for.
What does it mean to boxing if Canelo wins or Golovkin wins? What does it mean? Like, how do you separate that, the impact of the wins?
I think it would mean more for boxing for Canelo to win, because he's the younger guy coming up. I think Golovkin's closer on, oh, he obviously
this
is.
Could
he's
be his
a lot
last
older.
Fight,
he's,
easily.
It could be one of his last fights. If he does, if he loses, or if he wins, What more can he give us? Maybe another year of good fights. Canelo's what, like 27 years old. He's gonna give us, you know, 10 years if he wants. If it's up to him, but it means more to boxing for Canelo to win, to have that young superstar right now.